Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I am going to show you guys how you can change password on Windows 11. So for that, you have to open your start menu and search for control panel here. In here, you will get your user account profile. You have to click on that and click on user accounts again. In here, you have to click on manage another account. From here, you have to right click on your profile name, or you have to double click on your profile name, and here you will see change the password option. So you have to click on that and you have to type a new password. You have to confirm type the new password. You can add a hint as well, and you have to click on change password. Do not add your password in the hint. So then you have to click on change password and your password will be changed. Now you have to log in with your new password every time you want to sign into your Windows 11 computer. So that's how you change your password in Windows 11. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.